get back, you gotta kick the door down. Get away from the door!
NASA. It doesn't hurt anymore. Remember our rehearsal dinner?
You mean the cake party in the backyard?
Honey,
they're not gonna let you into
outer
space with those sideburns.
Mama, everybody's wondering about that now.
Well, honey, I know, but...
Forget about it. Where did you get that?
Right back over in there.
All right. You want something?
Sure.
Excuse me.
Folks, could I have your attention for just a minute? We'd really like to thank all of you for coming out on such an unseasonably cool night in Richmond. Now, I'm told that I'm supposed to keep this quite short because we have another 43 speeches coming. Friends of the bride and groom have very generously donated this array of gifts, and it being the holiday season, we thought it'd be a good idea to have a holiday gift draw. All right, Lonnie,
okay.
Let's...
You need to mix
Let's
these up
it.
For you.
Okay, I will.
Like your spike in a punch bowl. He knows how to do that.
No, I've never done that. Never done that. All right, here we go. Uh-oh. My son-in-law. Not you. Arthur. Come on up. Come on up, Arthur. Come on up. Folks, I did not rig this. I'm an honest cop. I swear I am. All right, get your gift, Lonnie.
Any gift that you like?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, oh, just leave those golf clubs, all right? Those are mine.
No, you can have the gloves. You can have the gloves.
Comics.
What else does he collect? Well, he has a bunch of Mars stuff in the basement. You want to see? What did Dad have to do with the Viking?
He helped design the camera. They designed a set of photographs to range 60 degrees. It scans the image one line at a time. It takes about 5 minutes to complete one revolution.
How do they get the images from Mars back to Earth?
Radio transmissions. They figured out a way to interpret the data and then print it out on film.
How long did it take to transmit the signal?
About 2 hours. The signal traveled 50 million miles in about 5 minutes. I tested out last year in Colorado.
Look, I don't think we should send anything to my father, okay?
Let's see how that new foot works on the dance floor.
Any sufficiently advanced technology is indistinguishable from magic.
Arthur C. Clarke's third law. My dad knows him.
Husband has contacted the police about my vehicle. I have quite a few employees.
Listen, we don't want anyone to get hurt.
Well, if you didn't want anyone to get hurt, you shouldn't have pushed the button.
We don't want any more trouble, okay?
I'm afraid trouble has found you, Mrs. Lewis. There are always consequences. The test will continue until the button is reprogrammed.
What are we supposed to do now?
Listen to your conscience. Do what it tells you. Enjoy the party.
Listen to your conscience. Listen to your conscience. Watch the movie. Get a hold of Zero Wizard Accessories.
What did you say to my wife? You want to tell me what you said to my wife? Is that funny to you? Is that funny? Making fun of someone's disfigurement's funny to you. Is that funny to you? Huh?
No, Mr. Lewis. It's not funny. It's tragic.
Where am I taking you?
To Motel 595, Galaxy Motor Lodge.
You're staying in a motel?
Yeah, my parents bought a new house, but it's not ready yet.
Dana, wake up. Dana?
okay?
It's not safe for you.
Red magic.
Slow down. What are you talking about?
There's only one person who can save you now. Look in the mirror. You'll see.
Dana! Dana!
Did your husband tell you where he was going this morning?
No, you didn't.
I hope for your sake he isn't playing detective again. Though I assure you, I'll go with you.
Because of your employees? Is Dana one of your employees?
As I've told you, I have many employees.
Can I see you in person? I want to meet face to face.
I'm looking at you right now.
Excuse me?
I'm in your backyard.
He's still there.
The wind tunnel for months. Now you want the lunar lander and the hangar.
That is correct. The NSA activity.
What kind of activity?
The activities will occasionally involve NASA employees. I am not at liberty to disclose how they will be involved or what they will be doing.
I think this whole thing is outrageous. But we don't really have any choice, do we?
No. You don't.
Listen, you get a chance to run that license plate yet?
Yeah, I do.
It's a government-issued license plate. It's a town car license for use by the NSA.
The NSA? Jesus Christ. What are those?
This guy's wife. She was shot once in the chest. Point-blank range. Whoever shot her held a gun directly to her chest and fired the bullet straight through her heart. The husband works at Langley.
Is there any sign of a struggle?
Mm-hmm. No. There's no skin under her nails, no bruises.
What time does she die?
Papers say they heard the shot at 4:45 p.m. What's all this to you, Arthur?
What are you doing?